I am one of these kids. And I am who I am now, today. What more advice am I supposed to give to these kids? More than me being what I am today. I have no more advice. I can't tell them to work hard because the teacher have to make them work hard so they can get out of them status. There's nothing we can do about these kids. These kids have to do something about themselves. We can do something to build up the homes that they're in. We can make better beds, we can make better facilities for the youth them to live in, but we can't do nothing about them. It's all about them. They have to do something to feed themselves. So we can make the first step and the first move. Because everybody will say they are awake.